you save? Can you save me? Alright, so listen tight.
Basically, just the outside is, can you save? Can you save? It's very easy, super easy, alright? Okay, now we combine it with the legs. So, oh my god.
Awesome dance sequence, which looks really hard, but we're gonna try doing it. Alright, okay, let's go.
Okay, so on the beat drop, right, you're going to shift your left leg facing front, and you're gonna pull your, sorry, you're gonna keep your right leg, you're gonna pull right, so drop. Alright, so on the side,
you're gonna
then the arms, from here, go by, pose. Alright? From here, continue. So, if you're gonna move there, and then you're gonna put the arms up. It's like a bit of a chest movement and then chest posting, but it's not very obvious. So, try to exaggerate your hand. So, basically, right, when you're here, right, what I do is what I see Hoya doing is that he'll just put his hand here.
Thank you. you can hear the beat. So it's step back, clap. So just now you were kind of facing the side to the audience. This second set, right, we are going to face the front. And it's the same. So it's back, 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 back. Again. So it's something like this. Okay. Jeez. Okay. So this is gonna start. Da-da. Ha ha ha. Okay. Close. Open. Okay. Then you start your arm behind also has to move. You know. Open up to the right. Stop off. Scoot off right angle. Okay, gonna go behind. the same piece of music. But this is for people who want to, who like Hoya and they love Hoya. I love Hoya. The same part is they don't start facing front, they start facing back. Okay, first move. It's really interesting. First is the, I dropped something on the floor and I tried to pick it up move. Okay, so basically I'm going to do the cheba, cheba, cheba.
Bang, bang, bang.